For question number 176, the correct option is option number 2. And to show the steps of solution, let me draw a very simple representative figure at the beginning. Here are two points. One is the point at which the force is applied. This force is given in the question to be 4i plus 5j minus 6k newton. And this is applied at a point. These points' coordinates are 2, 0, minus 3 meter. Let me call this point as P, the point at which the force is applied. This force is F. And we have to find its moment. Moment and torque are the same thing. About a point, this point I am calling O, and this point's coordinates are 2, minus 2, minus 2 meter. Once again quickly, a force of 4i plus 5j minus 6k newton is acting at a point P of coordinates 2, 0, minus 3 meter. To find the moment of the force about a point O, whose coordinates are 2, minus 2, minus 2 meter. That's the question. The four options given. So first of all, well, I have drawn a figure that is my step 1, say. And then, the position vector of the point of application P about this origin O. How do you find that? We draw an arrow from the origin O to the point P, and this red arrow represents position vector R of the application point of the force F about this origin O, okay? So, in step number 2, we can find this vector R in unit vector notation. R is equal to, that is the vector OP. How to find it? Just follow. It is 2 minus 2 I cap, that is the x coordinate of the point P minus x coordinate of point O. Here P is the point at which the force is applied, O is the origin about which the torque is measured. So x coordinate subtracted, 2 minus 2 I cap plus inside brackets y coordinate of P 0 minus y coordinate of O, that is 0 minus minus 2. Be careful, this is plus 2 to j cap plus the z coordinate of the point P, that is minus 3 minus the z coordinate of the point O, that is minus 2, is coming out to be minus 3 minus minus plus 2, minus 3 plus 2 into k cap. This is giving me, well, first one 2 minus 2, that is 0i, no need to write. Next one is 2j cap, and then minus 3 plus 2, that is giving me minus k cap. We have got that position vector R of the application point P of the force about the origin O is 2j minus k meter. It's better to write the unit also, that is in meter. In our next step, recalling the formula for moment of a force about an origin, we can write that the moment or torque is, symbol is tau vector, that is the cross product R cross F. Remember, the order of multiplication is R cross F. So, we can write within square brackets, first R, that is 2j cap minus k cap, this cross, again inside brackets, we go for force F, that is 4i plus 5j minus 6k. Square bracket closed, we can write the unit outside, that is newton meter, isn't it? Unit of force is newton, unit of distance or position vector R is meter, therefore the torque's unit is newton meter. Now let's go for this vector product. We have 2j cross 4i, 2 into 4 is 8, j cross I is minus k. Follow my steps carefully. Next we have got 2j cross 5j, but j cross j is null vector, ignore that, it's 0, null vector. Next, 2j cross minus 6k. Now 2 into minus 6 is minus 12, and j cross k is simply I cap. Next, minus k cross 4i. First, I'm writing numerical part, that is minus 4, and k cross I is plus j. That is minus 4j, of course. Once again, I'm checking quickly. Minus k cross 4i. Numerical part is minus 4, and then k cross I is j, so it's coming out to be minus 4j. Next one, minus k cross 5j. Numerical part is minus 5, and k cross j is minus I cap. Is not it? And the last one, minus k cross minus 6k. Once again, that's null vector because k cross k is a null vector. So this we are getting. Unit is Newton meter. Let's see what is this. We have minus 12i plus 5i. That's giving me minus 7i. Then we have got minus 4j. Minus 8k, and unit is Newton meter. Let me check once again. We have got the moment of the force about the given origin is minus 7i minus 4j minus 8k Newton meter, and that is tallying with the option number 2, and we decide that option number 2 is the correct option, and that is the end of this question.